I want everyone to imagine what the castle would look like if it were covered with magical ice. Here we go. Now repeat after.